Good morning and happy Saturday. That's right, I did say Saturday and not Saturday. Saturday is the day that we check our stats and see what progress we've made over the last week. I told you last week that I would check with you today and give you an update to let you know how round three of my ultimate reset is going. So I'm a little bit disappointed because I don't have a scale with me today, so I can't let you know my exact results as of this morning, but I'm excited to tell you that as of yesterday morning, I was down 6.4 pounds. I've lost inches around my waist, my hips, my thighs, and my arms, so it's going great. Today I start week two, which is the detox phase. During the detox phase, I get to add this refreshing detox drink to my daily supplement regimen, and I drink that 3 times a day. And it's responsible for helping me clean waste from my colon. Is that TMI? I don't know. Anyway, have a great weekend. Please remember our troops on Memorial Day and what Memorial Day is truly about. And I will check in with you next Saturday.